Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you how to install Siri on 5.1.1. Now this works for all devices, including all the iPads, iPhones, and iPod Touches that can run 5.1.1. So the first step you're going to need to do is open up Cydia, and you'll be where I am right now. Next you're going to hit Manage, then go into Sources, and you're going to type hit Edit, and then Add, and you're going to type in the two URLs down in the description, and once you do that you'll be where I am right now. So for the first step you're going to need to go into the first repo, scroll down, click Acid Siri, and then install this package. When your device reboots it should look something like this, and now you can just tap Use Siri and then hit Next. Once you do that just hit Start Using iPod Touch and Siri will start working after a few more steps. Now the second step you're going to need to do is go into the Word Jelly repo and install the control panel, and once you do this you'll be at the next step. So the next thing you're going to need to do is go into the settings application and find the Word Jelly panel. Just tap that, then hit install certificate. Now this will go into Safari and it will switch back into the settings application. You're going to then hit install and then hit install one more time and then hit done. Now, after you do this, you should be ready. Now that we're done, here's a demo of Siri running on my iPod Touch. Set a timer for 10 minutes.
Your timer is set for 10 minutes.
And there you go, it set the timer, and I'm just going to cancel it right there. Now you can do other stuff like, wake me up at 6 a.m.
Your alarm is set for 6 a.m.
And you can see that set an alarm. Now I'm going to turn it off so I don't get woken in the middle of the night. Now since it's running through a proxy server, you can do additional commands that you couldn't originally do, and I'm going to be showing you one of those right now. Twitter feed. So you can see I can view my Twitter feed like that, and it works pretty well. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. If you got Siri on your device, please like this video. If you want more content, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.